in there. And
Hawkins, 6'3". Those two fighting for the ball. Hawkins winning on that day.
Sign and a big shoulder hit. Trey
drills him right with the shoulder pad.
Good defense by Tre Hawkins. He's been busy tonight. Pass caught by Stearns. Hawkins will bring him down.
Wilson keeps it. That's going nowhere. Tre Hawkins, the third, blows it up right on top of the W, and it's ODU football.